From the Buddha, you can see the way in here. This goes to Wisdom Park. So this way we still have to go to South Heaven Gate.
The second highest peak, Lantau Peak. And we are going to now South Gate. So this is the South Gate. The entrance for the South Gate. We need to go a little bit down and goes to on this way. From this way it goes to South Gate. Now I'm here in South Gate entrance. So many people go and take a picture in here, you can see. In this location. But we are going on down this way and continue on the other. Wait, keep coming down. I'm still going down. Very slow and very slippery. I just came from that way. Need to come down this way and I can have. Still, I need to go this way. Between two is 10, I need to go. This is very dangerous way. One of the dangerous hiking. And here, one more again. Stone river. So many stone in here. I need to cross this stone river to get the another side. Thank you.
very dangerous. Wait, I'm going off. I need to support tree to going off. If you see from here, so I'm going on the top of this rock. So finally I'm here on the top. Can you see? That's a lantau peak. This is one more rock. I need to climbing up. I'm going to this way. So I need to climb from this way, this side. It's a great danger. I was there, I just came from that way, from this way, and I just get down from this finger, and I just came here. This is the south gate. You can see so many people came here to take a picture. This is the south gate. And I just came from that side. This is, we need to go inside the jungle like this. Very, very dangerous. Either way, please don't come alone like this hiking. This is very dangerous for alone. And we must have to be careful. Actually, the storm, we need to step on the storm. It's still going off. Now I'm finally near the exit of this route, south gate. You can see behind me, that's the exit. We need to go on the top of the mountain, and after that we'll find the trail, lantau trail. This is the way we are going up and finish our south gate, and after that we'll take a lantau trail and again, and we need to go down and take a bus. So this is final, and let's continue our hiking. Let's climb the mountain. Very dangerous.
be careful. One of the challenging route, this is the south gate. I suggest just alone, please don't come on here, and please when you came this route, bring more water and food for you, because it's very, very danger and up and down. And be careful when you're hiking on this route. If you can, just new hiker, please don't come on here, because this is very danger. Finish our south heaven gate. This is the south heaven gate, the exit one. And now I'm connecting here, lantau track. This here, the thinking. And then we need to go this way. Get the rest.